suspects are now under arrest. Bring them to processing.